International lockdown like the one we're living, energy is even more critical and important. Everybody is working, making sure that nuclear energy is as safe as always, observing the highest safety standards.